The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands. Looks like a large-scale mobilization against a Hive Nest.
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian. All right. There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
From my glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less Splicer or Hive to be warped by SIVA.
Noted. I'm picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
The Splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node. Thank you. more node. Let's go get it. That's the last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
The splicers have fortified the entrance. We've got heavy resistance.
They must have driven the hive deeper into the silos. Fight through it.
Pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map. Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The Hive bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
I've got no pity to spare for the Hive. Keep going.
Still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node. Did it? No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
Stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting. Not exactly.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Thank you.
The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?
survive.